We've gone for auto sequence start. T-minus 25 seconds and counting. The sequencer on board now controlling the final seconds. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. The body flap and speed brake are in launch position. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. We go for main engine start. We have main engine start and ignition. And liftoff of STS-7 and America's first woman astronaut. And the shuttle has pulled the power.
Roger to roll, Challenger. Houston now controlling. Mission control confirms roll maneuver started.
We have time on all channels 2-7.
What we're doing right now, Rick, is rewinding the VTR and setting it up for the beginning of the sequence. And as soon as we get it, what we'll be showing you is...